Hold on. Shit. Alex, it's Adam.
Hey, you sound like shit. How you feeling?
A little sore, but be all right. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I've been through worse. Jesus, how fucked up is that to think, huh?
Listen, Alex, my systems are acting up a little, so I've got to get checked out. But if you want to meet or...
What? No, I'm fine, man. You just take care of you. This girl's built tough. Give me a call when you're useful again, okay?
All right, I will. Talk to you soon.
All right, so this is probably part two. Didn't really finish off the other one with an ending, so. But not that it really matters, I guess. See your own reflection. No, you can't. Come on, guys, really? Oh, man. Cool. Pritchard. Interesting. That was the tech guy from the first game. Used to be such a fucking asshole, but... How not to get yourself killed? Motherfucker. You guys can read this if you want. Now we've got the traditional inventory back here. Cool. Again, if you want to read that, pause the screen. A welcome package from the Juggernaut Collective. JC, welcome package. JC. Really? JC Dental? Juggernaut Collective. Yeah, I see what they mean by it, but JC. Okay. Group before heading out. Another tool. Oh, that's making a return. Cool. That was not in the other game, but it was in Juice Extras 1 and 2, I think it was. So, that's cool. And you can craft these. Yeah. Even make you hot fuck up when you look around here. Cool. I'm really bummed out about that fucking explosion not being able to be in the video. I really am, man. Shit. Anyway.
Open blinds.
Can you take his coat?
Good morning, Adam. You have one new message.
Maybe it was his pants.
From?
His pants.
David Sarif.
Play it.
Adam, it's David. I know it's been a while, but after what happened in Prague yesterday... Look, son, whatever reasons you've had for not getting in touch these last 2 years... Well,
different voice actor.
Life's too short. I'm leaving for London soon, but give me a call.
You saved his vid call number?
Yes, Adam. Just activate your TV system.
That was not Sarah's voice. Even though there it is some.
First of all, let me get this out of the way.
I'm gonna take my time going around his or his apartment here. Whoops. Since there was literally nothing to do in his apartment in the first game. We were there twice, I think, and that was it. Damn it. I'm gonna take my time and see what the fuck's in this. There's gotta be more than just, you know, starting there and going out of the apartment, right? So. Virtual reality of taking a shower and use X-Men. Virtual reality? Why did I say that? The simulation. Taking a shower. That's so sick, seeing everything moving in the background. Don't understand how the tram system is still working after that bomb went off. I know it's like 30 hours later, but still. Want to read it, just pause the screen. Oh, that's the different codes. The original, new one, and an exclusive one, or whatever it was. I can all take them all by going into the outfits here. Then choose which one I want, but you can see I can pick any. So I'm gonna go with this one for tactical because that was the original one. Kind of like that better than any one, but I just felt wrong switching to that in the beginning because I didn't know I could, and. When I've already seen myself with this one in the cutscene before, there was no point in switching, or it would look bad if I had changed it when another cutscene played and shit. At least that's how I would view it anyway. So I know it doesn't matter gameplay wise, but it just seems weird that, oh, now I'm wearing like a different outfit than before. Like, what? So I like the new one, it's cool. I also like the original. This one is a little bit meh. So. Another ebook. Again, if you guys want to read it, just pause it. Something in it. Too heavy. Hmm. parts. Just a beer, right? At least they went into details on this one. That's pretty cool. I'm not trying to be cute or cryptic. I'm trying to be safe. Chang. What? Okay. Change the password to something. Smart home. Huh.
As you wish. I'll keep you safe.
Well, interesting. So you can lock doors and shit.
I heard about the bombing in Prague. It's all over the news. Did anyone you know get hurt?
You know me. I tend to keep to myself. I'm surprised you even know I'm here.
Interpol called me when you applied for the job. Part of their extensive background checks. I gave you a glowing recommendation.
Thanks. What do you want?
What do I want? Jeez, Adam. I know I did some questionable things in the past, but lots happened in the last 2 years to both of us.
That's true. For what it's worth, I'm glad you made it out of Panchaya.
Thank you. It wasn't easy, as I'm sure you know. I was at death's door by the time the rescue crews pulled me out of the wreckage, and while the doctors were stitching me back together, my company fell apart. There wasn't anything I could do to stop it, not from a hospital bed.
I heard Tai Young Medical bought everything up.
They're the only biotech corporation that could, after the incident. Our patents, our tech, everything. Oh well, sometimes one dream has to die so another can rise from its ashes.
So very true.
You heard anything from Megan?
After all we went through, I thought she'd stand by me. Still, you know, she always wanted to be at the cutting edge. She didn't see a future for herself in Detroit, so she went to VersaLife.
VersaLife? Really?
San Francisco. They've got an offshore research facility there named Roca Seca Beach. I'm sure you've seen it in the news.
California, huh? I wonder if she's told her mother.
You want my advice, son? Write her out of your life. Because I'm damn sure she's written us out of hers.
You talked to Pritchard lately?
Frank! Out of all of us, I think he's the one who's changed the least.
He'd probably tell you there wasn't anything about him that needed changing.
I'm sure he would. But when the world transforms itself the way ours has, people need to adapt or get left behind. Frank's freelance now, but he's still in computer security, still in Detroit. I don't know if he'll ever leave.
Your message said you were going to London. Casual trip, or is this tied to the new dream?
I'm meeting with the Santo Group, Nathaniel Brown and his investors.
Santo? They built the Udalek complex, the Og Ghetto, here in Prague. Why are you meeting with them?
Brown's got big plans. He wants to focus on real solutions, ideas that look to the future. You've heard of the Safe Harbor Initiative?
I've heard of Rabia, the walled city he and his company are building in the desert for Ogs.
Rabia's just a part of it. We're talking about self-sustaining, energy-efficient arcologies that can be replicated anywhere on Earth. Cities built by the augmented, for the augmented.
Where the dream of self-controlled human evolution lives on.
It may not seem like it right now, son, but one day, people will move on from the incident. And when that happens, we'll be ready for it. I'm glad we caught up, Adam. I've always tried to look out for you, you know. That bombing yesterday.
You didn't call to talk about the bombing. Just ask.
It's nothing, really. I just need a signature so I can finish filing the bankruptcy paperwork.
You need my signature?
Yeah, apparently there was some kind of bureaucratic mix-up caused by you being declared legally dead for a year. The apartment in Detroit was leased in your name, even though we paid for it.
Fine. Send me the paperwork.
Thanks, Adam. I appreciate it, really.
Goodbye, Seraph.
That seems fishy. Just a little bit, right? See what's on the TV. For things you couldn't do in first game, for instance.
Vigilante hackers tied to the Juggernaut Collective have crashed the Shenzhen Stock Exchange. Yes, folks, these are troubled times indeed. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pegasus.
Why did she blink?
The Center. Construction. Oncology. Quality. Excellence. Center. Restoring the past.
Check Coast Canada disappointed. Stay tuned by his names for more details.
We were horrified by that story I brought to you last week, in which a suicide gunman ruthlessly attacked a small augmented community near Dar es Salaam. Today, I'm here to bring you a glimmer of hope. European-based construction giant, the Santo Group, has successfully convinced the Tanzanian government to become a signatory of its Safe Harbor Initiative. Designed to promote the creation of safe and secure housing complexes where
this GTA all over again, just sitting and watching TV for no reason.
Civil Engineering and Action Plan is the brainchild of Santa.
I like the fact that you can just do it.
Its flagship project, a glittering engineered city named Rabia, is slated to be publicly unveiled at one of Brown's upcoming Safe Harbor conventions. I, for one, cannot wait to learn more. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pegasus.
Tradition.
I can get up whenever I want, it seems. Awesome. Alright, let's move on.
Jensen.
It's good to finally hear from you, Agent. You doing okay?
Sorry about the downtime. I'll get to the office as soon as I can, but my Augs took a hit during the attack. I need to get them looked at.
Of course. There's a lot of work ahead of us, Jensen. I'll see you when you get in.
Dr. Kohler. I need to pay you a visit.
Jensen! Now's actually a really good time for me, like right now!
Something wrong?
There are some guys in my bookshop. Pissed off the valley gangster-looking guys. So, unless you want bloodshed the day after a terror attack...
The front door isn't the most peaceful option. I got it.
Can I lock them?
Out of sight, out of mind. As you wish, but remember, homeowner, this poses a substantial security risk. I'll keep you safe.
Okay, so it's just... Yeah. homage to the first two sex game. Great. Should have been a fucking computer in there. Oh well. Anyway, moving on. Is it locked automatically? Oh, no. Pretty sure nobody just jumps in there. If so, do this. Safety reasons. So why the fuck not? People go like, what the fuck is he doing?
Proč mě musíte otravovat? Nemám čas.
Of course you are, bitch. Got like 9 bullets and
power
nothing
to the
else.
People.
Yes, you stand. How nice. She used to babysit my kids.
Now this.
You know, they're saying he was part of...
Get lost, wretch.
Now this.
You know, they're saying he was part of... Well, that attack. A member of ARC.
Please, leave me alone.
I just walked into somebody's apartment without him really caring, apparently. Huh. Some air, dude. Go around and steal people's fucking shit. Anyway. Leave him alone. Fuck, do I get down from here? Without making a scene. There we go.
How much longer is it going to be?
Join us, brother.
We are at the brink of a new age.
Something wrong with the
Code
rendering.
Seekers. Singularity
it's like blurring and shit.
License, permit, voucher, document of authority, temporary pass, travel coupon, and or certificate of authenticity.
Good old days, we can just ask for ID.
Good old days are gone. Haven't seen one of these before. Orange level. You are some kind of badass?
Just someone with a job to do.
And the tools to do it, obviously. Go on through.
I'm Interpol. So yeah, I'm a badass, bitch. Don't get the reasoning for fading in and out for that. Seems kind of pointless, but... Metro. I heard the developers say that if you walk down the natural line there, you get arrested. So. Literally arrested.
I always thought they were like crazy.
So I'm not gonna do that. That was stupid.
Nothing to spare, right? No, of course not. No one has anything for their fellow man.
Street is off limits, Oyobok. Private function. All businesses are temporarily closed.
Are you sure? I do not think that's something.
Don't forget about your permit, Othin.
Doc Larry! Doc Larry! Show me latest papers. Otherwise, you cannot go through here.
I know the drill.
The drill has changed. Too many forgeries. All OGs must now carry a supplementary permit authentication card. Do you have this card?
Clear it up with the people I work for. They'll take care of it.
And who do you work for exactly?
Does it matter? You worried I might outrank you?
Of course not. These rules, they apply to everyone. Besides, I am regional director of document checking. I report to God directly. It is God who tells me that if you continue this way, without proper permit, I am morally obliged to shoot you.
Is that right?
My friend, I know what you're thinking. It's terrible the way they make laws against your kind. But listen, maybe I can do something to help. We could come to an understanding.
What kind of understanding?
Lucky for you, I know a guy. An expert in permitification. A document agent. He offers permits, authentication cards, peace of mind. With his help, you go wherever you want, whenever you want. No more hassles. What do you say?
This document agent you mentioned, you see the one in charge? He gets you to stop OGs and offer them this opportunity to do business with him.
Go see for yourself. My friend has documents to pass checkpoints, to keep police off your back, to get into parts of Prague you never knew existed. Tell him Drahomir sent you. You'll see. I give you address, yes?
All right, give me the address. I think I'd like to see who's behind all this.
Shekashka. There's a courtyard behind the apartment building. Very easy to find. My friend will be there. He will get you latest permit card. Just pay him and don't ask questions.
Meet the document agent. Alarm panel. I could fuck with that if I wanted to.
Maybe someone died wearing these uniforms.
Maybe somebody died wearing these uniforms. Yeah, they're fucking sketchy as fuck.
I'm serious. I saw him last night out behind the ring. He had a marathon.
We have to wait for neon in the city.
Gotta be a map here. Let's find out what the fuck this fucking mission is.
The Rainbow Road goes through Bondon.
I'm not gonna pay him shit. Let's talk to him.
This area is restricted to you, Aug.
Come here.
Your kind is not over.
You looking for permit?
I was stopped by someone named Drahomir at a checkpoint. He sent me here. Apparently you help Augs with documentation, upgrade their permits.
You have the money?
Maybe. You want to tell me what I'm paying for exactly?
You paid to get your name on the list. Melina upstairs, she works on your shiny new permit. You come back in 1 week to pick it up. Standard pickup fee will apply.
How much do you charge people for this?
Not people. Augs. 35,000 credits.
Okay, we're gonna bluff him.
Your buddy said this one was on the house, because I'm such a nice guy.
Drahomir would never say that.
What would he say? Something like, gouge every Aug sucker I send you for as much money as you possibly can? Is that how this works?
Look, just give me what you have, and I'll put your name on the list. That's how it works. Melina does surprisingly good work, puts more effort in than we ask her to.
Insult attack.
I think I've heard all I need to about your offer and about your friend upstairs. I'm gonna try my chances without the papers for now.
Suit yourself. Only a matter of time before they come knocking at night.
The money is slow to a trickle.
Hogs are getting attacked.
Open that door.
You need to see Drahomir first. I don't handle new customers.
Walk around. That's where I came from, wasn't it? This does lead into a storage door. I think it's because my systems are fucking up right now. You know what? There is another way to get to him anyway, so I'm not gonna pay that asshole over there or anything. Fuck no, man. Can't do that.
zpracovat doklady. Mějte prosím připravený průkaz totožnosti.
Didn't need it.
Looking forward to the end of the day.
We got this.
Used to be a body here. At least in the demonstration, there was a body here. Mistral. Interesting. Okay, can't hack. Alright then.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Again, if you want to read this, go ahead and pause the screen. Same with this one. I'm going to read it once I edit, which I will be doing in a shivery of stop, but it's been goofing around on the streets and shit, not really progressing too much with the story, so I'm going to make a long video with this one as well. Turn stove off. Fuck no. Open the door, apparently. Go back here and try and see what the fuck that was about, because they said there was something you could figure out. Alright. Strength it some. Ladies. Shit, apparently. Thank you. really want to mod this fucking gun, but I don't know how. That would just leap me straight into their faces. So. Came back, the dumbass. Come on over here. Fucking knock you out.
Fucking nerds. Always hide.
Toilet. Nope. It's not gonna happen, dude. There, bro. Take that. Stupid fucking guts. Couple of guys on this fucking floor. Two over there, which was the ones I ran from, I think. Or ran and ran but passed.
Love that shit. Do the track.
dust.
I am convinced he is not here.
Punk ass clay.
You should be more determined.
Why hasn't anyone found him yet?
Maybe because he's hiding? I don't know.
You pay for drinks all night, huh?
He must have left. Real quick here. Way down there, as you guys can see.
Jensen, I'm getting worried. Should I be calling every police station in town looking for you?
That's not necessary. I'll be in soon.
Good, because we've got work to do.
Came up behind me, man. Out his fucking shit now. We're already killing people here. Come on up here, you fucking prick. The other one. Oh well. Okay. Next one's good up here, get sliced up, bro. Come at me. And now I got low health too. Great. I hate the fact that you need to use energy to use the blades. That was my main complaint with the other one as well. It's so fucking stupid, man. To go up close to you, you should be able to use your augmentations. Even the first game, you could do all kinds of shit, whether you're, you know, I know there wasn't that close combat shit, but you were not restricted to melee in any way. Just feels like, oh, you can't use your arms because you don't have enough energy and crap like that. That's just stupid. Stupid. Real stupid, just saying. Okay, I'm just gonna save real quick because I'm not gonna lose my progress here based on some kind of stupid cutscene that will fuck up the recordings again. Fuck. I've been in here. Oh, this is his office. It's in here.
Jensen! Thank God! I'm down in the dungeon, man.
I know, man.
You remember the title of my super secret book, right?
I remember it's Red.
Cool. That is fucking neat, man. Alright, so before I go down here, I'm going to say thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe button. Until next time, stay awesome.